Pay attention next time and you'll learn something.
What's good?
Started.
Newsflash. Santo Ileso. Fire has gutted the Scorpion Motors auto plant, a center of industry in Santo Ileso until its closure in 1970. Los Panteros operated an illegal chop shop inside the factory, where an explosion of nitrous oxide canisters ignited the blaze. Fortunately, the exterior and surrounding area sustained only minimal damage. Reporting for the Star Register News Network, this is Juana Villalobos.
Shady Oaks.
Yo, Tamira, I'ma take another hit for the team.
How are you not dead yet?
No. Just lucky, I guess.
I saw Sable New Stern on the ship.
Hell yes!
Thank you.
3.3
I think I'm late for work.
Thank you.
Christ!
I hope they don't steal from my job.